Now, in this video, we are going to learn about the obturator nerve, its anterior and the posterior branches. First, the obturator nerve, it passes through the obturator foramen in the pelvic bone, and then it divides into the anterior and the posterior branches. The muscles, it supplies the muscles pectineus, adductor brevis, adductor longus, and the gracialis muscle. Now, the posterior division, it supplies the adductor magnus and the obturator externus muscle, and sometimes it supplies the adductor brevis muscle.